At the Museum of Nebraska Art, Robert Henri's portrait of Miss Eulabee Dix in a wedding gown is a commanding presence. At first glance, the life-size painting seems an elegant tribute to a radiant bride. But Henri, called the Monet of Manhattan, believed that portraits should reveal character rather than glorifying vanity. And Dix's expression is in contrast to the joyous occasion. Henri knew his subject and tried to capture her state of mind. Dix had an independent spirit, and her friends suggested she not marry. She was unsettled about her art career and only gained fame painting miniature art late in life. Henri's impressionist insight is an art treasure of Nebraska at the Museum of Nebraska Art.